Should we get to this package?
Yeah, yeah. Sure. We got a package here.
We were told it's specifically
we're going to do an unwrapping, an unboxing, because that's what YouTube
yeah.
loves.
Because this is, yeah. Well, if Logan Paul can make a goddamn career out of it, so can we, right?
Oh,
yeah.
Boy, did that guy get demolished, huh?
I don't have something sharp to cut.
Do you have keys?
Dana, do you have keys or scissors? Oh, even better, scissors right there.
Nothing better on an audio medium than opening something.
Imagine we recreate that first YouTube video. Dana just pegs Feeney with the scissors and hits him right in the arm. All right, so you're doing the unwrapping. This is all exciting stuff. Let's this is really terrible
Who's
to
it
do
from?
It's from Superfan Kristen Kennedy. Yeah.
She always has great gifts. She got you those like plaques, right?
Yeah, she got her fucking
going
namesake.
In the new studio.
It absolutely is going in the new studio. Yeah, and she very thoughtful lady who really
this
follows
is a huge
the program.
By the way, this is how much of a fan. She sent this. This took $9.85 of just shipping. Just
Holy
to ship.
Shit.
So this
That's
is
fucking nuts.
That's a lot of money.
Did you put tape back on this?
Yeah, I just taped it back up.
Yes!
Yeah. Let's get in here. Oh, there's a note.
Oh, maybe read that. Let me see.
No. Okay. Oh, my God. This is terrific. I already...
Oh my God! What a moment! This is—I mean, this
we are the greatest guys in the world right now. We set this all up. Fuck you, Feeney. Yeah, the worst.
Look, there is one little special item in there as well that she sent as a.
Yeah, that's what I read. Oh, this makes me so unhappy. It's not in there. It was all a lie.
No, there was.
She wrote a letter saying, "Do you know how hard it is to get a stuffed raccoon? The closest I could find was this stuffed red panda."
They are
cousins to the raccoon, Brendan, Asian cousin. So there is no red panda.
There definitely was because when I put that Smirnoff Ice in it, it was in there.
Wait, did you reopen the box and put it all back together?
Yeah, Whoa. Yeah, totally. Yeah, absolutely. So let's. We have to open this, and you have to pound this on. This is why you pay for the premium, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Or watch it for free on YouTube for a week. But yeah, Dana brought tape. I bought that from one of the Crown Heights bodegas because there is no way they sell that in Manhattan.
I need an opener. What hurts me the most is...
How happy and joyous Brendan was?
No, the fact that Dana had a hand in this as well.
Oh, she sure did. Yeah. We all did.
Where is the gift, though, that she sent? And why was that a $10...
Crazy.
What was in there, though, if it was $10?
I guess it's just like a box.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who knows?
I'm going to stay on here so I can stay on camera.
Oh, yeah, you should. And we're off.
I love that it's in the other camera.
Great. Good for you.
Yeah.
Open.
Feeney's not doing anything today.
Yeah. Oh, this is good stuff.
He had a job interview.
Somebody put back-to-back chugs to see who took down the 24 faster, Michael Feeney or me. I think, you really gave me a run for my money. Your eyes.
Wow.
Huh?
Me a tissue.
Are you gonna cry?
Oh boy.
It's a little tearful.
This is unlistenable. Yeah.
I gotta say though, hardcore fans have to be pretty happy with now
God
that
damn
we've
it.
All
I'm so
been,
pissed. I touched it and then tried to pass it away.
Yeah.
Because I was hoping
I
that she mailed it and then I could get somebody
else.
How
fucking how terrified were we when
What?
What? When he picked up the note, we were like,
I know, I thought he was gonna give it away. Oh, and the raccoon is here. It's actually a red panda. And this is how dedicated Kristen is to the show. She couldn't find a raccoon in any store, so she stole this from her kid.
Oh, no.
Took it from her kid and just this is also.
I gotta say, the one thing I'm very
thankful. At least it's cold, though.
I was gonna say, I'm very thankful that it was cold, because that was actually kind of refreshing. Because I am sweating, because the AC is not on for God knows what reason.
Oh, dude, look at this. It's pretty crazy over here.
Christ.
Yeah, these aren't pits.
Boy, well, anyway, what were we talking about? You're all sons of bitches, God damn it. Whose idea was it, yours or yours?
She reached out to us and came up with the entire plan.
Kristen, I mean...
She's a devious bitch.
Yeah. She really... I mean, and the other thing, too, is that, first off, it's like, it's fine that she obviously plays to... who her favorite is, which is, you know what I mean? She comes to your New Year's show, doesn't come back and say hi to us at any capacity.
She fucking, talked to me on the phone.
She fucking, yeah, well, she only called you to tell tell you. She's messaged me about that yesterday, which is funny. She only.
What are you about to say?
She only called you from Mike's phone to tell you that she was going to kill you.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay. And to be honest,
any attention is good attention.
I'll take it all.
I'll take it all.
And so, but I want to know what was in that box that it cost $10. What was originally
that thing?
Just this.
Yeah.
Not a fucking chance.
It's probably just the box size and all that wrapping paper. It probably weighed less than a pound, but they rounded it up to a pound. And it's $10.
Wow. Yeah. That's crazy.
I mean, it's wild. She really planned this out. What a psychopath.
Oh, yeah. It's so soft.
Unbelievable.
At the bottom.
Oh, that's very delightful. I know. That's when you want to make your Irish goodbye.